eighth round of the Clay Liston fight exactly as it will happen. Clay comes out to meet Liston, and Liston starts to retreat. But if he goes back an inch farther, he'll end up in a ringside seat. Clay swings with his left. Clay swings with his right. Look at young Cassius carry the fight. Liston keeps backing, but there's not enough room. It's a matter of time. And Clay lost the boom. Now Clay lands a right. What a beautiful swing. The punch raises Liston clear out of the ring. Liston's still rising, and the ref wears a frown, for he can't start counting till Sonny comes down. Now Liston disappears from view. The crowd is getting frantic, but our radar stations have picked him up. He's somewhere over the Atlantic. Who would have thought when they came to the fight that they witnessed the launching of a human satellite? Yes, the crowd did not dream when they put down their money that they would see a total eclipse of the sun.